against him was about 800,000. He only had 400,000. So it was obvious that in terms of strength, he does not have what it takes to go into that battle. But when he saw that he had been ambushed, the Bible said he cried to God, and all Judah too cried with him. And when they cried to God, the Lord actually delivered them, because the Bible says the Lord smote, you know, the Israelites on behalf of Judah, and God delivered him from the hands of his enemies. And because God delivered him, he was able to prevail because he relied on God. You see that in verse 18 of that same chapter. Then he also was able to take back what he has lost to the enemy, you know, because God intervened, and he was able to recover every single thing he has lost, the territories that he has, that Judah has lost before then. He was able to get them back. And the Bible also said that his enemy could not recover strength. That's the king of Israel could not recover strength. In verse 19, verse 20, the Bible says he could not recover strength because the Lord struck him, and the king eventually died. So the same way he cried, if he had not cried to God, he would have been swallowed. But he cried to God. Some of us, as we go into this quarter or into the new half of this year, we need to cry to God. And I said to myself that when do we need to cry to God for God to intervene? We need to cry to God when every other attempts and applicable solutions that we have tried have failed. We need to cry to God. We also need to cry to God when there is no way of escape, as every other available door has been mysteriously blocked. We need to cry to God. We also need to cry to God when we feel there are evil beings around us, or you feel that you are being trailed. We also need to cry when you deal with an unrepentant enemy who is bent on destroying you and has said your progress is over their dead body. We also need to cry to God when you feel you are besieged and surrounded by the forces of life without any respite in view. A typical example is the story of the children of Israel. Then also, when you move from one repeated tragedy to another, there's a need for you to cry to God. When you move from one sickness to another, there's also a need for you to cry unto God. Then finally, when you are being attacked and oppressed, it could be in your dream. Also, the last one here says, when you are compassed by evil forces that are bent on swallowing you up before your days, you need to cry to God. And that is what we are going to be doing for ourselves, you know, as we move into the next half of this year. First of all, can we just rise? And I want us to, first of all, go ahead and appreciate the Lord. You know, like I said, some people saw Monday, they saw Tuesday, they saw Wednesday. They thought that Thursday would go like Wednesday, but somehow the whole story changed. Some people were proud owner of cars. By Thursday, it became a different story. We are going to appreciate him because indeed we have been faithful. You might say you are not where you want to be, but if you think deep, you will know that there are reasons to say that I am grateful. That I am thankful because I am not here because I am better than those people that died. I am not in any way better than those lives that are being lost in Plateau, in places like Kaduna. That it is only because of your mercies I have not been consumed. That I have come to say thank you. That I have come to say thank you. That I have come to say thank you. I have come to say thank you for your love, your faithfulness. I have traveled. I have gone distances. You have kept me. I have not embarked on any journey that I could not return home. And they had to come and identify me at an hospital. Lord, I say thank you for your faithfulness. I am not smarter than those people who lost their life. I am not in any way better than them. It is only because of your mercies. I am not better than those who are in the hospitals right now. Those who are crying for a doctor's attention. Those who need drip for them to be sustained. Those who are placed on life support machine. Those whose food are being broken down to liquid. Daddy, it is because of your mercies. My organs have not packed up. My livers are functioning. My kidneys are functioning. I can think like a normal human being. When I open my mouth and I open my
come out to speak, people can understand what I am saying. They are not saying he has lost his mind. I am making sense. Daddy, thank you because I am in my right frame of mind. Oh, thank you for your love, for your faithfulness. Thank you for the past 6 months of your faithfulness. Ancient of days, and I say I have not gotten what I wanted, but yet I am saying indeed you have still been faithful. Because if I am looking back, I am not exactly where I started from in January. You have moved me forward. Daddy, I have come to say thank you. Daddy, I have come to say thank you. I look forward to the next half because I know with you nothing is impossible. I know with you all things are possible. So my expectation in the next half will not be cut short. Daddy, I am saying thank you. 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 Lord, I return all the praise to you. Lord, I return all the praise to you. Lord, I return all the praise to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Daddy, I return all the praise to you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Ma Probege do go do bege bege doza, Shapa yaganda bege do go do bege de, Ma zaba bagando bege deya, Ma soto bagabada barabaya, Shende gedo zibege do go do bege, Ribaga de bege to maligi dayaga, Ma zo bege de go do bege bege deya, Shapa yaga bagada bege to maliya. In the mighty name of Jesus, Ma soto bege de go do baraba, Shapa yaga da 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 da, Ma bege do go do go do go do be, Ribaga bage to bege do bege de go go to maliya. Shende gedo godo begede bo Liga da bragando bregadege do goto malia Shapa ya gaga bagedo begede boda Shate katu blagadaya Egave, Father, I give you praise. Lord, I give you praise. Lord, I exalt you. Liga da 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 doze Shende gede gedo godo begede Masoto begedo begede gedo godo Shete keto bro godo godo begede bro godo ya Shapa ya gaga bagedo goto malia. In the name of Jesus, Ikaloz abato shabe ondo godo begede mapa lagada blege do do do. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. You are going to say in the name of Jesus, I go into the next half of this year in your strength and in your might. I go into the next half of this year in your strength. I go into the next half of this year in your strength and in your might. My portion shall not be given to another. That which belongs to me, O God, in this next half I am going into, shall not be given to another. I will possess every single thing I have lost to the enemy. Even in the first half of this year, I will possess it. I go in your strength. I go in your might. I go in your strength. I go in your might. My portion shall not be given to another. In the name of Jesus, Ma to begedeya, Sheke to go to bege. The blessings are portioned to me. Even in the next half of this year, will not elude me. It will not elude me. In the name of Jesus, Rabba gado begede bogoto Maria. I go in your strength. Every of my expectation, none will be cut short. In the name of Jesus, those things I have been expecting from January, that seems to have eluded me from January to June, as I go into the months of July down to December, they will begin to manifest. In the name of Jesus, no more delays. No more delays. No more delays concerning my life. Every of my expectation, I call them into manifestation. I call them into manifestation. In the name of Jesus, Mato Begedu Shabaya Gatoma Liyande Lege Dogoto Begedeya Shabaya Gade Lige Begoto Maliya Rabarabaraba Shabaya Gando Begedo Begedo Begoto Ya Shabo Bato Begedo Goto Mali Gibiyada Shege Begedo Godo Godo Begedeya Liga Begedo Goto Ma Raba Gado Godo Godo Begedo Begoto Ya Lige Begataya Gado Goto Ma Ende Gede Gedo Godo Godo Begedo Liga bege bogoto malia, raba gado begede, shata yaga bagato malia, rebe gado, liando bagataya, shata yaga do begedea, nogo do, sendege do In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. And I say, every power locking me out of my blessings and position, even before now, fall down and be disgraced. Fall down and be disgraced. Every power locking me out of my blessings, that has locked me out of my blessings before now, that has made my blessings, make my testimony to be delayed, I command them to fall down and die. I command them to fall down and be disgraced. I possess my possession. Even as I move into this next half, I possess my possessions. I possess my possessions. In the name of Jesus, every power locking me out of my inheritance, locking me out of my blessings, I command them to drop dead. I command them to drop dead. Every power locking over our blessings, as a church, we command them to drop dead. In the name of Jesus, we command them to drop dead. In the name of Jesus, my expectation will not be delayed. My expectation will not be delayed. In the mighty name of Jesus, Mato Begede Begede Bogoto Malia, Mazade Begede Bogodo, Legede Bogoto Begede Bogoto Begede. In the name of Jesus, Rabagade Bogoto Begede Bogoto Malia, Mazade Bogoto Begede Bogoto Malia. In the mighty name of Jesus, Rabagade Bado Shabaya Gadia. In Jesus' mighty name, your prayer. And say, my life and possession are preserved and protected from the hands of invaders. In the name of Jesus, my life and possession are preserved and protected from the hands of invaders. In the name of Jesus, my life and my possessions, they are preserved, even in this next half, from the hands of invaders. In the name of Jesus, I will not be a victim of the wicked. In the name of Jesus, my life and my possession, they are preserved from the hands of invaders. In the name of Jesus, my life, all that belongs to me, they are preserved and they are protected from the hands of invaders. In the name of Jesus, Liga Dogoto Malia, Rebege Dogoto Begede, Liga Dobege Duzi, Shepeduza Dalea, Ondo Dogoto, Liga Gagadoze, my life and my possession, they are preserved from the hands of invaders. They are preserved, they are protected from the hands of invaders. In the name of Jesus, Liga Dogoto Manda, Shende Gedo Dogo Begedea, Lege Dugo Toma, Shendo Dogo Dogo Begedege Dogo Rabi, Lege Bege Dogo Dogo Te Bagaya Rabia, Shende Gedo Dogo Begedeboya, Shendo Dogo Begede Dogo Toma Ligidia Rabaya, Shende Gedo Dogo 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 Dogo, Lege Dugo Toma Nia, Shende Gedo Dogo Bege, Lege Dota Mazubi Gidaya, Mato Proko Toko Toko Te Begede Yaga, Egeto Jabaya Rabia, Legedo Dogo. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we pray that. I don't say, I shut every door of destruction open against my family. In the name of Jesus, even in this new hour, I shut it. Every door of destruction has been opened against me, my family. I command them to be shut. I command them to be shut. In the name of Jesus, I will not walk into danger. Danger will not come near my dwelling. Every door of destruction that has been opened against me, my family, I shut it. In the name of Jesus, I shut it. In the name of Jesus, the next half will not swallow me up. The next half will not swallow my family up. In the name of Jesus, I shut every door of destruction open against my family. In the name of Jesus, Rabba Gado Teliaga Yege, Sodolege Degede Gede, Lodoteza, Shanda yagande begedea lege to go to begede go to barabara shede gede go to begede go to begede liga da barabara ma sanke begede go to sa every door of destruction I have been open against my family, I shut it in the name of Jesus. I shut it in the name of Jesus. Liga da bagato mazika shende gede go to begede gede lege go begede gadu jataya gadube lege go go to go to go go man kata ya gada begede go go lege to gada malia shende ge go 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 inga barawazu shende blogoto ya gadea embe ke tuza inde lege meze liga da blaga da boze in the name of Jesus. In Jesus mighty name we are praying. So every evil expectation against my life and destiny be aborted in the name of Jesus. Every evil expectation against my life and my family, against my life and my marriage, be aborted, be aborted, be aborted in the name of Jesus. Everyone, nothing evil expectation concerning my family, I command them to be aborted in the name of Jesus. Anyone, nothing evil expectation concerning your church, I command them to be aborted in the name of Jesus. Every expectation of the wicked concerning my family, I decree to not stand. I decree to not stand in the name of Jesus. Rebokoto Sapaya Liga do Begede Legede Gogo do Begede Liga da Vogoto Maria Liga da Begede Liga do Begede Vogoto Maria Shabaya Gada Baraba Love Dobe Luzabe Gadu Jeria Ogondo Begede Gede Bogoto Begede Liga da Begede Bogoto Godo Begede Bogoto Maria Shabaya Gada Baraba Liga da Babesha Shonde Begede 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 Godo Liga da Gada Bogoto Maria Masanto Begede Bogoto Maria in the name of Jesus. Shataya Gadosi Ligando Begede Ogo da Begede in Jesus mighty name we pray. I will be reversing every concluded thought of the wicked concerning our life. In the Bible, we always say that life is more spiritual than physical. That whatever you see happens in the physical, they have concluded it in the spiritual. We all know that what happened on Thursday would have been a spiritual thing that had been concluded by the devil. And some people just walked into it unknowingly. I don't be reversing every concluded plans of the wicked. Everything that they have set in motion, that this thing must happen at this particular time. Some people, they have programmed some things for them that, okay, you have survived January to June. We are going back to go and refire so that we can program it again. That from July to December, it must happen. We are going to be saying, I reverse every concluded plans of the wicked concerning my life, concerning my home, concerning my career, concerning my business, concerning my family. Every concluded plans, everything that I have set in motion that must happen concerning my family, let them be aborted. I reverse it by the authority in the name of Jesus. Everything the enemy has spoken into the atmosphere, everything they have spoken to the sun, everything they have spoken to the moon, everything they have spoken to the star that is meant to work against me and my family, I reverse it. I reverse it. I decree to not stand. I decree to not stand. In the name of Jesus, every word spoken into the air, every word spoken into the atmosphere, every word any man or woman has pronounced that is meant to take effect in my family, I reverse it. In the name of Jesus, I reverse it. In the name of Jesus, anyone that has gone to any altar to make pronouncements concerning my home, concerning my family, that these things must happen in the next half of this year, I decree to not stand. I reverse it by the authority in the name of Jesus. Every concluded plans, everything set in motion that is meant to take effect in my life, I abort it in the name of Jesus. I cancel, I nullify it. I decree to not stand in the name of Jesus. I decree to not stand in the name of Jesus. I decree to not stand in the name of Jesus. Every tongue speaking contrary things into my life, I decree to not stand in the mighty name of Jesus. Rabba Goto Mali Ende Ogo Dodo Dobege Lege Dodo Dobege Maria
Shoto bagada badada. No go to bege do go to marie. Shete ge do 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 do. Liga da 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 da. Shende ge do 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 do. Lege do sa tayama. Shete mo do duye. Liga do to maria. Shente bege do go to bege do do. Liga da badanda bege do go to ya daria. Shende go do go do bege do. Lege do ji bariyama. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen. The Bible says that no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. And in the morning, the Lord says, every tongue that rises up against you, he says, thou shalt condemn. Which means that it is your responsibility to condemn. Even though the weapons fashioned against you shall not prosper. It is, it says, if you go and look at it very well, Isaiah 54, verse 17. It says, every tongue that rises up against you, thou shalt condemn. I was studying Acts chapter 7-8 recently, and I was just thinking, I said, where was the church when Stephen was arrested? I was asking myself, I said, where was the church when they brought him before the people and they began to accuse him? And they are still not to defend himself. But you know that when Stephen died, after that, the church did not gather to pray for him. Bible didn't say it. But after Stephen died, Bible says, devout men went to get his body to bury it. And they made great lamentation for his dead body. Devout men. So where were those devout men when they arrested Stephen? You know, I was just thinking about it. So there's some things that you have to do yourself. Because if you are waiting for somebody to do it for you, you will just die there. Because nobody will lift a finger for you. You're going to be taking that prayer point again. Because we are going to the next half, and as we are projecting, the ministry is projecting. Have I met my target? I have not. And they are also going to make projections that, okay, we did not meet our targets. This next half must be different. You're going to be praying for yourself, for your family. That this next half, I will not be a victim. My family will not be a victim. It will not be said, I started July full and I am ending December empty. It shall not be said that I started July full and I am ending December empty. The Bible says the part of the job is as a shining light that shineth more and more unto the perfect day. I will go from glory to glory. As a church, we shall go from glory to glory. As an individual, I shall go from glory to glory. The Bible says the appeal says you go from strength to strength. Each man appear before God in Zion. I will go from strength to strength. In the name of Jesus, I will not end this year empty. I will end with joy. In the name of Jesus, I will not end this year empty. As I go into this next half, I am starting in your presence and I am going in your mind. In the name of Jesus, I will not start this year and end it empty. I will end it with joy. I will end it full of testimonies, full of blessings, full of testimonies, full of testimonies, full of breakthroughs. In the name of Jesus, I will not be a victim. I will not be a victim. People will not go and go and lament over me. Devotement, I will not go and say, oh my soul, it will not be my portion. In the name of Jesus, in this church, it will not be our portion. In the name of Jesus, Rabba Gatoko Toma Liande, Sende Gedododo, Liga Gabraga, Sende Gedododo, Fenamande, Oh Zagadame, Sedoto Barabarabara, Sekoto Maliende, Ligi Gabeto Maria, Liba Dobege Dobego Toma Liagada, Sende Gedododo, Lege Dogoto Malianda, Braga. Lege do bagada
In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
I just have like one or two prayer points before I leave. I don't be crying to God that any power that is exchanging blessings, what is meant for me, they swap it and give it to somebody else. And what you get, you'll be jubilating, not knowing that the original one that you should have gotten would have been 10 times what you eventually got. But you'll be jubilating. You're going to be coming against such powers. That any power swapping blessing, exchanging, I am not your candidate. Touch fire. In the name of Jesus, any power that is exchanging blessings, exchanging inheritance, swapping people's birthright, but not swapping people's blessings, I am not your candidate. What is mine will be mine. In the name of Jesus, my thing, what is rightfully mine will not be given to another. In the name of Jesus, I possess my possession. Even in this next quarter that I'm going into, my hands will possess his possession. In the name of Jesus, I speak to you, my hands, as I go into this next half, you will possess your possession. Everything that rightfully belongs to me, none will elude me. In the name of Jesus, I come against you. Every power, swapping blessings, exchanging blessings, I am not a candidate. My wife is not a candidate. My son is not a candidate. In the name of Jesus, Roboto Maria. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, I want to say, every satanic personality staying around me to barricade the blessings of God from coming into my life, let the ground open and swallow them up. In the name of Jesus, every satanic personality staying around me to barricade the blessings of God from reaching my life, let the ground open and let them be swallowed up. Let the ground open. Let them be swallowed up. Every personality, any spirit that is staying around me just to block the blessings of God from coming into my life, let the ground open and let them be swallowed. In the name of Jesus, let the earth open. Let them be swallowed. In the name of Jesus, any personality that is staying around me to hinder the blessings from manifesting in my life, let the ground open. Let them be swallowed. In the name of Jesus, Makoto Begereza, Shata Yagando Bege, Lege Dodo, Shata Yadabarada, Lege Dodo Zendo Begerezi, Lerereza, Shando Page to Bigadusha Bege Duzaria, Makoto Begege to Toma Yami, or Dodo there.
Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. I want to go where the rivers cannot overflow me, where my feet are on the rock. I want to hide where the blazing fire cannot burn me, in your presence, oh God, in your presence, that's where I am strong, in your presence, oh Lord my God, in your presence, that's where I belong, seeking your face, touching your we thank you for your help. We ask that you continue with us. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. Let's have our seats briefly. I trust God for speed. Within 15 minutes I want to be out of here. Hallelujah. Let's open our Bibles to Genesis 28. I sang that song because we need the presence of God to go before us as we go into the second half. Hallelujah. His presence makes a lot of difference. Hallelujah. Genesis 28, I'll read from verse 13. I'll read 13 to 15. It says, "And behold, the Lord stood above it and said, I am the Lord God of Abraham your father, and the God of Isaac. The land on which you lie, I will give to you and your descendants. Also your descendants shall be as the dust of the earth. You shall spread abroad to the west and to the east, to the north and the south, and in you and in your seed all the families of the earth shall be blessed." Look at verse 15. He says, "Behold, I am with you. I will keep you wherever you go. I will bring you back to this land, for I will not leave you until I have done what I have spoken to you." Hallelujah. God was speaking to Jacob. At this point, Jacob was empty. He had nothing. He was actually running away from Esau. He was not married. He didn't have anything. He just ran as a fugitive, like a refugee going to a place he didn't know. And this promise came to him, and God told him, "I will not leave you until I do this." What better time do we need the presence of God than now? It is actually the best time to seek it and desire his presence, because his presence makes a lot of difference. By the time Jacob was coming back, he came back with so much. The Bible made us understand that they divided themselves into groups. He had so much. What made it so? The presence of God. He was blessed. He was blessed so much. God preserved him. God turned his enemy to his friend. His brother, Esau, was actually coming for his head. But by the time God intervened, he became a friend. And he did not harm Jacob at all. So this, as we go into the new half, the second half, we are going to be asking that the abiding presence of God will make a difference in our lives, that the presence of God will keep evil far from us and will keep us far from evil. The presence of God will make our small mighty. Everything we touch will turn to gold as we enter into this second half. Even the successes we were unable to achieve in the first half, in this second half, as we enter, the Lord will make us to achieve even much more, in the mighty name of Jesus. So that is our prayer focus, that the presence of the Lord will go with us. And at some point, we are going to be talking to the Lord. You know, there is a grace of God upon the Redeemed Christian Church of God. I can still recall that some years back, our father in the Lord was at Christ Church, and he said, we can desire whatever we see happening in his life. We can desire it, and we can tap into that grace. So we are going to be connecting to the grace and the unction of God upon the Redeemed Christian Church of God and upon our Father in the Lord, and begin to declare, in this second half, I will enjoy speed. You know, we are going to be declaring, in this second half, I shall not be stranded. You know, that's how we are going to be talking to the Lord. So we are going to say, Father, anything in my life representing darkness, let it be flushed out by the blood of Jesus. The Bible says there is no concord between Christ and Belial. There is no association between light and darkness. Anything in my life representing darkness, let it be flushed out by the power and the blood of Jesus. Everything that is not of God in my life, everything that is not of God in my life, that is still showing in my life, let the blood of Jesus Christ flush them out. In the name of Jesus, everything that is not of God in my life, be flushed out by the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of the Lamb, the blood of the new covenant, the blood that overcame the devil. Let the blood of Jesus Christ flush out everything that is not of God in my life. In the name of Jesus, let the blood of Jesus flush them out. 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 Thank you, Ancient of Days. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. prayed. Amen. A living, amen. Galatians 6:17 says, From now henceforth, let no man trouble me, because I bear in my body the marks of the Lord Jesus. If there is a mark of the Lord Jesus, there is also some other marks. You are going to say, declare in the name of Jesus, every mark that is not of God upon my life, I wipe them off by the blood of Jesus. Every evil mark troubling me, let them be washed off by the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, every mark that is not of God upon my life, every mark that is troubling me, let it be wiped off by the blood of Jesus. Every mark of disfavor, every mark that is not of God, every mark of struggle, every mark that is not of God upon my life, let it be wiped off by the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, let it be wiped out by the blood of Jesus. Every mark attracting evil to me, let the blood of Jesus remove them. Every mark of disfavor upon my life, upon my family, every generational mark that is not of God, let the blood of Jesus wipe them off. Let the blood of Jesus wipe them off right now. Everything that is troubling my life, let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe them off. Let the blood of Jesus Christ wipe them off. Let the blood of Jesus, because I bear in my body the marks of the Lord Jesus, I declare the mark of the enemy will not stay upon my life. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. You are going to say, Father, I ask, as I enter into the second hour,